Hi, this video is part of the GA4 In Less Than 4 Minutes series, where I talk about useful tips and tricks, as well as updates and changes in GA4. Today I show you how to link Google Ads with GA4, where Google Ads report in GA4, how to add Google Ads report to the standard section, and how to get access to Google Ads metrics like clicks and cost in your own detailed report. First, let's link Google Ads account to Google Analytics property. To link a property to Google Ads, you need the following permissions. In Analytics, you need to have the editor role for the property that you want to link. In Google Ads, the same Google account need administrative access. In Google Analytics, click Admin. Under Product Links, click Google Ads Links. Click link and follow the instructions from that file. In the last step, review your settings and make sure you see link created as result. Now, let's find the Google Ads report in GA4. And Google has moved in the acquisition or view report in this bottom cut. We need to click on the View Google Ads Campaign link to go to the report itself. And it's confusing a little bit for first-time user. Well, let's try to add this report as a separate report to our standard acquisition topic. We need to go to the library section. Here we manage all reports, edit collections, and create new reports. And that is where we have a problem, which is that you won't find the Google Ads report by default at this point. You also can choose a template from Google Ads. Even more, if you decide to create a blank report, you won't be able to find metrics like clicks or cost. And that is where a trick I found will help you. We return to our report through the cut, which is in the acquisition overview. In the upper right corner, we click on the customize report icon. If you don't see this icon, then you don't have enough access. You need to have the editor role for this property. After opening the report, we don't need to make any change. We just save the report as new one. Let's name it Google Ads template. Now we go back to the library and here will be your saved Google Ads report. Open it and go to the metrics section. And here are the metrics that were hidden from us and just not available previously to add them. Mischief managed, right, Google? What's really cool here is that you can now edit this report and add new metrics to it, such as conversion rate. Important note, do not delete Google Ads metrics that were not available before. You will not be able to find them. If you accidentally delete these metrics, just don't apply the changes. Go back and reopen the metrics section. After we are done with metrics and editing the report, we click save and save again as new report. Let's have a template be always at hand in the library reports. Let's name it Google Ads. Now we will add this new report to the standard collection. Here our standard lifecycle collection. Click edit collection. In search box, find our Google Ads report and drag and drop it into the acquisition section. Click save and save change to the current collection. Now let's check our reports. Open the acquisition drop-down list and here is Google Ads report. Here you can change the primary dimension to see, for example, a performance at the keyboard level. With this simple trick, we added Google Ads performance to our standard report and learned how to use metrics that are not available by default to combine with standard GA4 metrics. We also accessed the hidden Google Ads metrics in the collection section. I hope this quick guide was helpful for you. Thank you for your time and see you around.